Hey, my name is Lane Landers, and just got done with an awesome mission trip here in Arequipa, Peru. And, you know, having done a mission trip since I was in high school, and it was nothing like this. And for me, I had no idea that there was just a puzzle piece missing out of my life until I came and experienced this.
It has been totally different, but totally productive. I see souls saved everywhere we go. I see people healed everywhere we go. And it might be different, but it works. That's all that matters.
Just with the ease of sharing the gospel and putting it such an easy way, and then leading people to the Lord, and you follow it up with awesome, miraculous healings. It's just such a great experience and so awesome to be a part of.
It's really cool to talk to these Peruvians and these people who have never heard, you know, kind of the story of Jesus Christ. And you kind of take that for granted in America because everybody's heard, everybody knows what it's all about. But they're so intrigued and they're so innocent that then when they hear it, they instantly believe in the story that we're here to tell them.
Because when you look into the precious eyes of these people that are just waiting, they've never heard the gospel, they're waiting to hear the good news, and they suddenly get hope in their eyes and they suddenly call upon the King of Glory, Jesus, and they become children of God. It's all worth it.
You know, one thing that I feel on this trip is that God, you know, confirmed what my purpose was and what my heart is for and what I've been thinking about for a long time, and He just confirmed it. And so I can't wait to come back next year. I want to go on the next one that leaves.
And know that everyone has got to come and experience this without a doubt. And it doesn't matter who you are, what your call is. This is something that everyone needs to be a part of at least one time in their life. And personally, I can't wait to be here next year.